Hello dear students, today we are going to learn how to make a 3D lotus. So let's see, for that you need two papers, one for the leaf and one for this pretty 3D lotus. Okay, so let's start. First I'm going to show how to make a leaf. For that you need a square paper. In case if you don't have marble paper, you can use newspaper or magazine paper. Now first we will fold this into handkerchief fold. Okay, so this paper is folded into four parts. Now we'll open this. All the four corners we have to take it till the center point. So like this, all four corners till the center line. Press the folds nicely, don't put too much pressure, do it very lightly. And then now again all the four corners till the center. This corner till the center. So just press it very slowly, don't put too much pressure. Ensure after every fold you are pressing the edges nicely with the finger. Now we will, once this is done, see, don't fold it too much, just take around 1 cm distance and fold your paper. Okay, after doing this, so our leaf is ready. So as you can see, the leaf is ready. And this is the lotus. So you can take glue and paste it on this. So now let's see how to make this pretty lotus. So for this again we need a square paper. Fold this into handkerchief fold. Press this edge nicely. Once this is done, now we have divided this paper into four parts, right? Now all the corners again we will take it till the center. Don't just fold it like this and leave it. See, can you see the difference? These are still intact, but this one is opening. So for that you need to fold it properly. Okay, once this is done, again all the four corners we will take it till the center. Don't be in a hurry, do it slowly. Once this is done, now we will fold this part just the way we did it for the leaf. Fold it nicely and press it properly. Once this is done, now we will turn it around. So now if you see, there is a square inside, right? This is a square and this is a diamond shape. So the square, again all the four corners, we will take it till the center. But this time we are not going to press it from the top. You have to be very careful. Just fold it like this. With this finger you hold it over here, and the other finger you have to hold it and fold inside. Don't fold it like this, otherwise you will not get this petal shape. So just fold it like this. Now again this corner till the center. Now see, just with this finger give pressure over here and press the petal nicely. Okay, now again till the center. Fold the petal from inside. See, just fold it over here. Turn it around and the last flap. Again, this corner we will take it till the center. Be very careful. Once you do this, fold it from inside. Don't fold it from top. Okay, once this is done, we are going to turn it around, and now with this thumb you have to hold it over here. Keep this thumb in the center, and if you see down these flaps, we can take them out. So hold it here, take this flap. Now with this thumb just put a little bit pressure and very slowly you have to just pull the petal. Very slowly, don't put too much pressure. Very slowly. See, with this thumb you have to just pull this petal out. This is the most complicated step. Do it slowly, nothing will happen. Keep patience and do. Ready.